Hi everyone, I'm Klaus, and I'm finally back with a new video. Sorry it's taken me so long, but I've been really busy with school, and then I've been really sick for like the past 2 weeks, so it's been bad. Today, we're going to be sinking some warships, the World of Warships. I know some other priests play this game, like Dojo Dingo. I'm not trying to compete with any of them, but I just wanted to get into some gameplays myself. I don't really intend to make gameplays the main focus of my channel, but we'll just see how it goes. Right. Let's just get into it then. No, I might swear it's one of those games. Yeah. Let's see, what ship should we choose? Let's go with the Hood. This is my newest ship. I'm liking it so far. We're probably going to die, but let's just see if we can at least sink someone else. I'm not used to talking in games, by the way, so I'll try to think of something to say, but, yeah. Why are you taking so long? Alright, there we go. There we go, that's the Hood. It was a very famous British battlecruiser. Once the most powerful ship in the world. And then it got blown up. That's the whole other story. Let's try not to recreate that moment. See where everyone else is going first. One of the nice things about the Hood is that it is one of the fastest ships in the game for its size. That's good to see. Oh, for crying out loud. Stupid internet. Thank you. Sorry if my voice is a little bit off, like I said, I was sick for like 2 weeks, and it's still coming back. Stuck there so we can get him. And he still got away. Get in too close to the islands because that's where bad things happen for big ships usually. Thank you.
firefighted.
Would be sailing through there to try and get him more, but I know there's a destroyer around there somewhere, and I don't want to run into him. Looks like our team pretty much got this sector, so let's try going to one of the other ones. And this is where it's really nice that the Hood is a fast ship. With most other battleships, you'd pick a side and then the action would be over there, and by the time you got over to the other side, the game would be over. But the Hood can keep up with all the other ships. And he's shooting back, how nice. He's starting to get annoying.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Yeah. Somebody hit something that wasn't good. There's no help for it. Looks like our team is winning anyways. So we can hit. We won at least. I didn't think that was going to happen. My personal best, because I didn't really do a whole lot. I only got only 16 hits. At least I'm not on the bottom of the score. But overall, not too bad, considering it's the first time I've played a game with my first hit on, so, yeah, not too bad. Let's try going again. Hopefully I'll be able to get a little bit more action in this time. Thank you. This is always an interesting map. You can never be sure if they're gonna come up that little channel in the middle, right there.
Action stations.
Usually when you sail the channel in the middle, you die. That's what I've noticed with this map. Fire.
Problem solved, sir.
That's close, yeah. That's a relief. Still going your way though, if they really can't pull their act together. Stop playing the islands. Got it.
We sank the battleship.
Got you, damn crazy.
Concentrez le tir sur le navire ennemi.
Proof that the British did in fact have the better navy. Well, maybe not really, but, you know, British hood versus French. I don't know what that was. They just came out with the French battleships. So I haven't memorized them all yet. Yay! I still a little bit better that time. I did finally get a ship sunk. Yeah, I did a little bit better. Alright, well anyways, that's World of Warships. I'll probably be playing this again sometime. Like I said, I don't really want to make gameplays to make game in my channel, but they're fun to do. And if they get popular, I might go on to streaming or maybe even going on to Twitch. But that's the thing. Anyways, again, sorry about the long delays. It's my last videos, but yeah, I've had problems. But hope you enjoyed. Thanks, and still don't have a proper intro, so just bye.